Shalom, dear friends. We are analyzing today the second movement of Sonata Appasionata. Grace, I hear your video and I like how you feel music and how you feel Beethoven's style. But what I like to ask you, just the verse 16th, okay, accompaniment 16th. In the video, I think it's a little bit loud, like a little bit, you can make the sound softer, okay? Softer, not so loud, like a cello sound. I like a more clear and have a like a balance, good balance between soloist and accompaniment, okay? Please play verse 16th going. This part. I play wrong note, sorry. Because we got not so great internet, sounds you cannot hear so well, and sometimes speed going faster and slower, faster and slower. Even Grace play with metronome, it's like feel like metronome go faster and metronome slow down. It's not because metronome, not because Grace, it's because our internet, great, wonderful internet connection, okay? And not even because Skype program, I think it's just internet connection. Sorry, but I cannot hear well. That's why I just, when I teach, I just sometimes follow my intuition and like this. Yeah, I like cello sound and left hand play separate. Please play just left hand and use your weight from your shoulder. You put every sound weight like you walking on piano, like you have a relax all your part of this left hand, and you imagine like cello sound, okay? Cello sound like a soloist cello player playing, okay? Of your shoulder through your arm to fingertip, okay? Just play all weight. Put weight down. Muge. Okay, Hima Mitroponeseo. Krigo, relax. Kinjang Pego. Okay, mugeru nikyo, muge. Okay, mugeru puneyo. More colorful. To chinage, to chinan sekkal, chadusek. Chinan chadusek, kalsek rak sokinen goya. Cello tubio, solista. Make this colorful, and please use all weight of your shoulder, all weight of your arm, and like this, totally relax, okay, totally relax, but your fingertips still must have strings, okay, it's not like relax all 100% and fingertips have no strings, okay, fingertips still got strings, okay, but this part must be relaxed, totally relaxed. And 16th, please play just different 16th, okay? Right. Okay. It's okay. Clear sound. From third part, 16th, like a pizzicato violin, okay? I like with a clear sound, like pizzicato violin, like you playing now non-legato or legato, similar, it's okay, but I like more like... Fingertips must be more sensitive and like more articulation have. It's like must be like diamonds, little diamonds, okay? Little like brilliant sounds, okay? Not heavy. For my opinion, this 16th little bit heavy. It's okay, but a little bit heavy. Please play like what exercise I like you do, like. Like you play half of a takt, like first note you give a string, and after when you second, third, and fourth note you relaxing and play just staccato with your fingertips, okay? Like himchugo, himjangpego, himchugo, himjangpego. Just play like this, half of takt. Staccatissimo. More sensitive, fingertips more sensitive. thank you very much for still here. It's a still heavy for me, okay? Still it's a heavy for me. I like a really like in from legend, like sounds really like bright and brilliant, really like light color, okay? Light color and not like in our real life colors, but like from legend. Right, like I told you before about elves, right? Like elves or something like from legend, like not from real sounds, okay? And you need to practice your fingertips more staccato, more staccatissima to make your fingertips more sensitive. It's not enough for me still, right? When I taught An Mi-hyun, she's a winner of a lot of international juries. You can see on my channel, An Mi-hyun An, when she played, she was like 10, 11 years old, she played a concert, winner concert. She took a winner prize in a Chunchu jury, and she played with me Bach invention, F major. She played really perfect, and her articulation, she was so little, but her articulation is perfect, was a perfect, and she's a so talented child, and we work very hard, and her mother also push her practice every day a lot, and her mother controlling her, and I think it's the most part of her mother as she grows so big. Yeah, it's her mother so good person, and she's so honest, and you know, and she push her daughter practice a lot. Even she cry even. Mi-hyun-i, when she learned from me, she even cry because with Bach was so difficult, and we play Mozart sonatas, and she play not like hobbies play Mozart. She play like almost mature pianist Mozart. She was like 10, 11 years old, but her intonation, her articulation, her everything was like mature pianist already. Yeah, she's so talented girl. And I push her practice hard, and I have my special methods, and with relaxed methods, and make a finger tips like a really sensitive and independent, and that's why I like I remembering how Mi-hyun-i play, and I like from Grace she play like Mi-hyun-i, like her articulation. Yesterday I listened Marta Agrerich, how she play Bach. It's so wonderful, you know. I was so amazing how this human can make sound like this. You know, it's a really so God gift. So, you know, I cannot imagine how human can make sound like so beautiful sound, like you're in a other dimension, like you're in a God country, not here, not in earth. It's so beautiful. That's why I like always Grace, you listening masters, big masters, okay, wonderful pianists, and you listening their sounds, this listening the articulation, agogic, how interpretation, and these sounds, what you're listening, you imagine, and you try, when you practice, when you're playing, you try make similar sounds like they got, okay? And also, Nia, I help you with the methods. I tell you what from a shoulder you give strings, and when you relax, I help you, Nia, but you need have your own imagination also, okay? Methods is not 100% success. Methods help you. It's an opening door to some secrets, okay? Like a opening direction, opening door to this. But also student must imagine sound, what he must, what it sound, what he imagine. He need a practice and search with sound, okay? Search with sound and always learning, always thinking, not play automatically, not play like a computer, okay? Right hand, please play two hands, and please play right hand like a beautiful sound with using your fingertips. First and second one, even you using fingertips and right hand, I like you doing little rotation, la, fa, re, la, re, si, sol, re. With rotation, nobody don't see, nobody. And actually, when you play classic pieces, you shouldn't move your with a wrist too much, because it's a classical style. It must be like academic style. It's not romantic Chopin, not Liszt, not Brahms, right? But still, you got little rotation inside your wrist. La, fa, re, la, re, si, so, like you painting little circles, not down circle, but like this circle, half of circle. La, fa, re, la, re, si, sol, re, la, fa, re, la. You understand me? Okay? And plus fingertips. Please play two hands and using circle. Left hand, I using shoulder weight a lot, right? And I open my arm, I using shoulder weight. But right hand, I using little circles inside my wrist, and I putting like in a fingertips, like sensitive strings, right? Like you playing pizzicato or harp or violin pizzicato. Harp is better probably. Harp pizzicato. Ta 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 ta. Be careful with first finger, because it goes la fa re la re re si sol re la fa re la re si sol re la. I like a top sounds, not a down sounds. La fa re la re si sol re la fa re la re la re si. Okay, not like it's la fa re la re si sol re la fa re la re si. It's going down. It's a sound. Sound push you down. Not sound go up, but sound push it down. Okay, it's too heavy. Please try this. Try with two hands. This place. Better, but because internet, I cannot listen like 100% well, but I have like my intuition tell it's much better. Okay, but the right hand little bit more, I like little bit more bright, a little bit more accurate. Okay, like like Chopin brilliant technique got. Okay, we have in Chopin special what is the character of his style, a brilliant technique in a song. Intonation, every passage, every scale intonation, and plus brilliant. What is brilliant is it's a really sensitive fingertips, okay? It's much better now, but it's still not like ideal, like what I want from you, okay? But we will work hard for this, okay? And 32s, please play 32s, just left hand. Enough right. Thank you. Like half tact, like you play, like la fa la mi la fa la re da 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 da, like a strong note and really light notes, staccatissimo, okay? And plus rotation of a wrist. What is rotation means? La fa la mi la fa la re da 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 da, like you divide your hand on two and going like wrist going like a rotation, ta 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 ta, left right left right, like you twisting your wrist, okay? Write down in your note, write down on your note. When you play 32s, you also need to use a rotation of wrist, but not much, just a little bit to make relax of no tension on your wrist, no tension on your this part, okay? Just please play like please play this part staccatissimo pizzicato, okay? And the wrist usually right, left, right, right. Direction right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Rotation, twist, wrist rotation, right, also you need show direction, when scale go up, it's a direction right, just open a little bit arm, it will be right, direction, rotation, wrist rotation, also, yet, but I like you work for this heart, and finally the sound would like imagine like an amazing sound, like from heaven following sound to us, okay? It's a really crystal, really beautiful, brilliant sound I like from you, okay? It's a but it's not soloist, it's not soloist, it's a just accompaniment, but beautiful accompaniment. Так. And start of a second part, I hear on video, it's not all sound in accord. Like we talk about soprano and bass, right? But we have also in alto, like re, fa, re, sol, re, fa. Sorry, just wait. Re, fa, re, sol, re, fa. Also got in alto, right? But in video I cannot hear this alto line. Oh, of course, soprano and bass most like la, si, la, we practice soprano and bass, like two voices going, right? But between, we got alto sound, okay? Please play alto and bass without soprano. Alto and bass. Bass more deeper. Bass. Okay, still here, okay. And now play all together. Soprano and bass is a general two lines, but you need also have alto line, like re, sol, mi, mi, okay, this line also must be when you're playing, okay? Not loose with alto line too. Even this alto line, not so big like a soprano, but it's must have, okay? You shouldn't like losing with alto sounds, okay? Please play, and also you need to use all weight from your shoulders, you put this weight down. Down on weight from my shoulder, okay? Please play. Crescendo rim forzando. Piano. Bass. Tipo. Okay, it's much better than before, but please work for this. Thank you very much, dear friends, for your care and for your attention and your deep understanding. We wish you all good health because this pandemic, corona, and the coronavirus beat us down. Okay, and please have success and peace on your soul and your families. Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.